Guys, you want to see literal griefer logic? Don't start crying. I said, don't start crying because... Motherfucker. Don't start crying because I clapped you first and you can't take it. What sense does that make? You clap someone first, and if they get mad because they're getting griefed, and you're the one who's griefing, who griefed someone or killed someone, just to then say, oh, don't get mad because I griefed you. Is that what griefers think nowadays?